Today, I decided to dust off the old fly rod. I've targeted trout on the fly before, but I've never been successful. I've only caught bass and pike, and that's mostly been on lakes. I have no idea what flies to use and very limited knowledge on how to fish moving water on the fly. Any tips for a new fly fisherman would be greatly appreciated.